New on WYFF News 4 at 5, the company behind some of the nation's most popular instant ramen products is putting down roots in the upstate. Today, Nissin Foods announced it plans to expand its U.S. footprint by establishing operations in Greenville County. The $228 million investment will create more than 300 new jobs. The company makes products like cup noodles and top ramen. The new Greenville County operation will be located on Bracken Road in Piedmont. To find out more information, including how to apply for a job, click on this story on WYFF4.com.